Welcome guys to the tutorial info channel. In front of me is Oppo K12x, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create home screen folder on this device. Alright, so to do this, all you have to do is just hold on the first app that we want to have on in our folder and drop it on another app. And that's how you create a home screen folder. If you did enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.